Good morning. It is day two. We're just on our way into the park. It's quarter to nine, so it's not exactly crack dawn. I'd be driving to work at this time, so we've been up since seven, so we weren't that early. That wasn't by choice. That wasn't me making you do that. I'm going to do something we've never done today, which is go straight to studios, which is, I don't think we've ever done that, ever, have we?
I think we did in California. Oh, I'm going to have to get these done.
Okay. Well, we'll get to the studios and put them on. We've got no knee supports on this morning, so that was a bad idea. It's a good job you brought them out with you.
Yeah.
We're going straight to Web Adventure, so into Avengers Campus. Take two this time. See if it's actually running, because it wasn't yesterday. Anybody else not understand these multicolored hats that he's got? Like, I don't get it. This is cool, this. My mum's going on Avengers Flight Force Rock and Roller Coaster as was, just to compare, because she's not done that in, God, years. Definitely not in the last two or three that it's just been me and my mum, because I do not do this. Like, you could not pay me to go on this one. So I'm going to go and find the exit. Probably take a couple of pictures. And wait for it. I've got the bag.
Pour de beaux discours, mais j'ai rien d'important à dire. Dommage. Salut! Comment se passe l'entraînement? On se voit plus tard? N'oubliez pas de me taguer sur vos vidéos et sur vos photos. Hashtag Amazing Spider-Man. Hashtag Avengers Campus.
Actually seen Spider-Man, we came up in Tower of Terror. Came off Tower of Terror. Ooh, okay, interesting.
Bonjour.
Now we're doing Web Slingers, Web Adventure. I don't really, have an idea on this. I don't know, it's like Buzz Lightyear where you're shooting at things, but it's like with your hands, it's not really good.
So how do I get webs out of my fingers?
I don't know. I get bit by a spider like Spider-Man.
Yeah. Oh. Je suis Chérine, l'intelligence artificielle qui veille sur la bonne marche de cet établissement. Welcome to Web. I'm Sharon, the artificial intelligence that keeps this place running smoothly. Thanks to funding from Tony Stark, the brilliant young minds here are creating cutting-edge tech, so today you can sling webs like Spider-Man. And our host today has created his own...
It's a proper like arm work. Are you doing that the whole time? And like shooting at the little spider bot-y things, and then there's a big spider bot, and then you've got to save Spider-Man. It's all very stressful. It was good, wasn't it?
Spider-Man.
Yeah, you shouldn't have done that, really.
Well,
it was Spider-Man's good.
Spider, and we had to kill them all.
Spider-Man's good. You've got to help him.
Right. Thinking, I'm going to try Crusher's Coaster now if we can, or RC Racer, the half pipey one, the scary one. That bit. straight up.
That nefarious criminal, the sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance, the evil Emperor Zurg.
Attention, s'il vous plaît, il y a des difficultés techniques. Nous sommes. Nous devons interrompre notre mission. Nous espérons reprendre le service prochainement. Merci de rester correctement assis dans vos véhicules et de ne surtout pas tenter d'en sortir pour des raisons de sécurité. Technical difficulties. We need to interrupt our mission. Please remain correctly seated in your seat and don't try to leave it. Thank you.
I'm not quite sure what's happening, so it's broken down. And then they said in French a minute ago about evacuating and the evacuation lights are coming on. And I was very annoyed because, as some of you will know, it's my dream to get evacuated off a ride. Something that I've always wanted to happen. But I don't know what's happening because she's just said again in English about staying seated, so I don't know. I don't actually know what's happening there. Push it round.
Grazie, cosa hanno detto?
Ci sono difficoltà tecniche,
poi
non ho capito niente.
So, to update, we've been here about another 10 minutes and they've just evacuated everybody. Missed out. Could have been evacuated. Very disappointed. So they evacuated everybody, and then we got an announcement where they were like, oh, it's restarting immediately, and then it didn't. And then we got another one being like, it's restarting immediately, and it didn't. And then that happened like 3 or 4 times now. She's just said that they've got to wait, they've restarted it, they've got to wait for it to go round and do a full loop. And I think we can get on it. So maybe another couple of minutes, hopefully. We want to go and see a show after this. We better bloody make it. Not the best. I wouldn't have minded if I'd actually got evacuated. I think I would have actually rather have been evacuated at this point. So, we got on the ride. You've just achieved 999,999 points. Just through being sat here for like 10 minutes. It broke down. They've now turned the sound off and turned the lights off, so I might be getting my dream to get evacuated today. That's a shame, you didn't get a picture of your 999 there. Zig's still moving.
He's still spinning, the lights
are off. Down here. I know! 999. Are we going to get walked off as the actual?
Just wait behind me,
well, achieved one thing today. That would achieve two.
Yeah.
999 and getting evacuated.
Yeah.
Yeah. We just wave. Yeah.
Mountain's still going.
Yeah. Okay. Well, so the other thing kept flashing as well. Oh, we're not quite the last. They've all gone up there.
Yeah, they've gone there.
Yeah.
La Spiga.
I thought they were going to go from us the whole way through. But we're going to have to wait behind every single one.
We're going on a big hunt to bed.
Look at that. Imagine that. This is an adventure.
Yeah, last one's off the evacuation.
Bye. Bye, Buzz.
Bye, Buzz.
Go, go, galactic hero.
I'm a galactic hero.
Friend, we got evacuated. 21 trips to Disney, and I've never been evacuated off a ride until today. We got a fast pass though for it. Will they let us cross? There's now a parade on, so whether they'll let us go or not, I don't know. Try. We just might just push our way across. We're gonna try and see the Lion King show at the Chaparral. That's at 10 to 4, and it's 3:30 now, something like that. So we tried to see Mickey and the Magician earlier, but by the time we got there at like 1:45, about 15 minutes early, and it was too late. So I don't know whether we'll make it or not, but I'm hoping there's a lot of people watching the parade. It seems quiet around here, so we might be okay. Fingers crossed. Come on, we've already got evacuated today. Let's get. No!
Thank you.
Showered and changed for dinner. Look how pretty and Christmassy it all is. I just see some Christmas. There we go, first tree. You coming?
I'm coming.
Come back, we're showered, we're ready for dinner, and we're eating in the downtown restaurant, which is the buffet restaurant this evening. Which, I don't know, I'm quite excited about this after last night.
Yeah, I mean, it was nice, but it was a bit disappointing. I thought, well, perhaps we picked the wrong food.
Maybe. I don't know, we're used to a good Disney buffet.
Yeah, that's true.
That's the problem.
Been a bit spoiled.
Yeah, we have.
You're coming up.
So I've not filmed any of the other of the dinner. We're having dinner in. I don't know actually. Blue's normally raspberry, isn't it?
Do they all taste the same?
Not usually, no. I've got all the special 30th. What? Try your Rooty Man. She didn't know the name of Groot somewhere, so she called him Rooty Man. Because he's a tree. What's Rooty Man like?
Twig.
Twig. Not a twig.
It looks like a piece of branch.
Well, he is.